Hello, I'm Congressman Ted Lieu. Beginning July 15th, nearly all working families will automatically receive monthly child tax credit payments through the end of the year. That's tax relief for nearly 39 million households, covering almost 90% of children in the United States. The expanded and improved child tax credit is a historic change that helps the middle class and also cuts child poverty in half. Here are some numbers for a congressional district. 52.3% of children in our district will gain from expanded and improved child tax credits. That's approximately 74,300 children. And families with children in poverty will receive, on average, $3,600. Most people will start getting their monthly payments automatically in July. If you file tax returns for 2019 and 2020, or if you sign up to receive a stimulus check from the Internal Revenue Service, you do not need to sign up or take any further action. But for the small number of families who did not take these actions, there is still time to make sure you get your child tax credit monthly payments. Go online and use the IRS Child Tax Credit Non-Filer Sign-Up Tool to sign up today, or learn more by visiting childtaxcredit.gov. Democrats are working hard for the people, and I'm involving constituents to share your story about how the child tax credit is going to help you. Respond to this video and share how the child tax credit will help you. Like and retweet to spread the word. Thank you.